So friends, today we are going to learn our new chapter, Small Businesses. Okay. In our previous chapters, we have discussed regarding trade, commerce, or your forms of organization, companies, etc. Right? Over there, we have discussed regarding how particular business works. Right? Over there, we haven't categorized the business in small, medium, or large size business, but here today we are going to learn regarding what we mean by small businesses and what was the reason that the government established the definition regarding small business, why the government differentiated small business from the other business. Okay, so in this chapter what we will gonna learn are, first of all, it is regarding your categories in which your small business has been differentiated. Now, first of all, if we will talk about the definition regarding small business, so the government of India basically defined the small business on the basis of the investment made in plant and machinery. Okay, and this is on the basis of which the different categories has been categorized and which basically fall under the small business. Secondly, after this we will gonna learn regarding the role of small business in India, and not only in India but specifically if we will talk about small business, so it widely affected the rural area as well. So that is why we are going to learn the role of small business in rural area as well. Now, after this, as if something is going to benefit you, so it's obvious that before that benefit you are supposed to face some problems as well. So just like the small business is playing a vital role in your economy, that is why it also faced some problems. So what are the problems which were faced by small business? Okay, and lastly it is, what are the assistance provided by the government? So assistance provided by the government to small business, and what are the reason that here we are going to learn regarding the assistance that the government had provided, because as if being a small business, it is less in terms of investment, right? And secondly, as if it played vital role in our economy, that is why it should be benefited, right? As if there are various problems that the small business has been faced. So that is why it is the government only, just like the public sector helps the economy, similarly it is only the government sector which can help the small business to raise up. Okay, so this is what we are going to learn under this chapter. First of all, let us learn regarding the meaning or the category or the basically the classification of your small businesses. So friends, if we will talk about small business in India, it's particularly village area and the small industries which basically consist of both, either you can say traditional or modern small business, traditional small business and modern small business. Now, if we will further define what are the categories, what are the basically subgroups which come under these two categories, are under traditional, it is your six types of small business which take part, and in case of modern small business, only two categories fall. Okay, so from these subgroups, these eight subgroups are basically the subgroup of small businesses jointly. But if individually we will study about traditional and modern small businesses, then what are the subgroups which fall under traditional small business? First of all, it is your handlooms, handicrafts, cow, sericulture, khadi and village industries, khadi and village industries, khadi and village industries. Okay, so these are the six which are the part of traditional small business. And if we'll talk about your modern small business, then it is small scale industries, which are also known as SSIs, and your power looms. Okay, so this is basically the classification of small businesses, which are very helpful in generation of employment. Generation of employment, and that is how they basically help in providing the finance to our economy. Okay, so friends, this is just an intro which we are going to learn in our this chapter. In our next class, we are going to learn about the various categories in India which fall under the small scale business. Okay, so till here, hope you guys got the concept what we are going to learn under this chapter. For further classes, please download our app Scholars Learning. And in case you have already downloaded our app, thank you for downloading our app, and hope you will get the concept simply. Thank you.